It's a story from the point of view of the movie is made from the point of view of woman in three different age. The first story talks about a woman that can't have child and decide to make some compromise very dangerous. The second story, it's a story about two old lady that try to cheat, is a king, and pretending to be young. And the third story is about a conflict between a father and a daughter. This story, the develop of this story, is made by it's how do you say in English? In this story you will see monster, you will see, so it's a magic tale. So this is just the theme. And then there will be giant flea, there will be sea monster, there will be many witch. I don't know. It's a story that comes from a masterpiece of the Italian literature, from Basile, and from this book, Tale of Tales, that is the first book having written in Europe about fairy tales. Basile is the first to write about Cinderella and to many other stories. So it's a shame that it's unknown in Italy, also in the rest of the world. So that's why I decided to make a movie. And it's very dark, so it's not for kids. It's for 12, 13 years and older. I was a painter before to be a director. So all the project, all the material that gives, helped me to be visionary. It's something that is close to my sensibility. So, and when you make an interpretation of a book, the book is a masterpiece, and then the movie will take its direction freely. So it will be the result of my imagination, of the work of the actors, of all the crew. So it will become something alive that is not the imitation of the book, but is in the interpretation of the book. So it's a different... The fairy tales are also in my other movie, but in my other movie I used to start from reality to bring this dimension to a dimension more visionary, more abstract. This time I start from magic tales and I try to bring this story in a dimension of realism. But also Gomorrah for me was a dark fairy tale. It talks about kids, about the reality around them, the violence, how they follow desire, and then the consequence of this desire that leads them to a tragic destiny. There were many things in common. Also the Embalmer, my movie that I'd done 20 years ago, it looks like a Tales of Basile. It was the element grotesque, the body, the transformation of the body. It's always close to my... I was a painter before to be a director. So all the projects that are visionary, are close to me.